So let's run through where the gas hose is and how to connect the gas hose to the gas bottle to run the cooktop. So behind the cooktop is the gas hose. It's a barbecue hose that connects to your gas bottle. We're going to connect this to the gas bottle. Let's connect the regulator to the gas bottle. Oh, let's undo our latches here to open up the lid to our cooktop. We've connected our gas bottle. We may need to bleed the line a little bit to get the gas through. And there your jetty's on.